on the phone and ask me to come over and cuddle. I think you must want me, or else you'd be a little more subtle. We go into your room, get into your bed. My lap is where you decide to rest your head. And just as I'm about to make my move, you say, "You're my straight gay friend, my straight gay friend. You're closer to me than the rest of those men. Too sweet to try to get in my pants. I appreciate you not trying to advance." And I say, "Don't mention it, I'm here for you. But the subtext is, damn it, my balls are blue. I can't believe I just got LJBF'd again. Another let's just be friends." Well, I'm out at the bar and I see her standing there. She walks up to me and runs her fingers through my hair. We drive back to her place. She says, "Take off your shirt. I'm gonna change out of this tiny skirt so it doesn't get dirty." Then what's that I see in your hand? It's a can of paint and a roller too. She said, "You seem like such a nice guy, so here's what we'll do. We'll paint my room, watch Will and Grace on TV, just like when it was my brother and me. You're my straight gay friend, my straight gay friend. You're closer to me than the rest of those men. You're cute and non-threatening and nice to me. Thanks for being that way, baby." I say, "Don't worry about it, that's nice of you to say. But in my mind, we're doing it 10 different ways. I can't believe I just got LJBF'd again. Another let's just be friends. What you girls don't understand is that guys like me, we've got enough friends. And it fills me up with so much spite when you talk about the douche that you were with last night. I'm finally doing it right with this awesome hottie. She says sweet words to me and is feeling all over my body. When we wake up from that crazy night, I look at you and realize my eyes were not right. That fear made my brain lie, she's a big old cow. And when she tries to make a move right now, I say, let's just be friends, let's just be friends. I know that it felt like that night would never end, but you seem so nice, don't wanna ruin it with sex. I gotta go now, but
I'll give you a text.
So I run for the hills and can't help but feel hexed. You ladies out there really got me vexed. I'm gonna staple a sign to my face that says, I have no interest in being your